In this video, I would like to show you how you can fix problem of file manager not responding. So in case your file manager is not responding, just click above that file, then get into the app info. Let me show you. You just click above that file, then after clicking above that file, this option will appear. Just click app info. Then you need to click the option storage and cache. You can try and clear some cache and then counter check if the problem will be so. Just clear the cache and then restart your device. In case that this one does not so, you can just clear the storage. If you want that, you may lose some metadata, which I think it will not significant. You can just choose to delete. And after doing this, you can now try and reset your device, or restart your device not resetting, and try and check if the problem will be solved. But I'm 100% sure after doing this self-diagnostic test, you can be able to solve this problem. In case you are not able to get into the application detail just by using this shortcut, you can just use the logger method by just getting to your phone settings. Then you need to come to where we have the option named as app management, but in the area Android device, it will be named as app and notification. Just click above it. Then you need to get to the app list, but in other phone it will be just apps. Then just go downward to where we have WhatsApp, and not WhatsApp, we are searching for file manager. I'm sorry, we have bypassed it here. And after clicking above it, you just be able to get to this app interface, and you can be able to clear the cache and clear the storage if need be, in case the problem is not solved. So this is how you can solve the problem of file manager not responding in your Android device. Basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also a subscription if you get it helpful. Thank you and bon appetit.